visited by the Archangel Gabriel, she'd have sex with him. And then she was also visited by the Archangel Michael, and she'd have sex with both of them at once. They'd ravished her almost every night. Away.